Here y'all, it's Renegade Biker 24, and I am on my way back to home. Alright, well, that was a good meeting with Chris Caliente and Miss Caliente. Man, I love saying that. So, anyway, I'm off on my journey back home, so, alright, it's telling me that I've got to go, let's see here, alright, it's telling me I gotta go up this way. So I'm going to have to go up River Market. And then I'm going to... Let's see here. Okay. Cumberland. Alright. So... I am leaving downtown Little Rock, and that's telling me I gotta go to I-30 East, so I gotta get out of Little Rock. Anyway, so how's everybody doing today? I'm doing okay. Off on my journey back home. So, but like I said, it was a pretty good time meeting with Chris Caliente and Miss Caliente, Kenya. That was an awesome time. And there's my bank, first charity. So, alright. So, anyway, now I gotta get back. Going, let's see here, 30 East, 167 North, 65 North. Okay. So, this is the town of Little Rock. Not sure what they're doing with that bridge there. I mean, is that just going to be like a trestle bridge, or I'm not sure what that is. But that's Little Rock. So, let's see here. I'm on my way, and I'd like to thank Chris for meeting up with me and going to the National Biker Roundup with me. And I'm crossing the Arkansas River right now. So now I gotta get over. Good time, it really was. Got to meet a lot of people there. To me, it was just a tad bit crowded. But it's probably a lot bigger than, Bikes, Blues, and Barbecue. So, it's quite a event. So, but I'm surprised, really,
at the turnout. So Chris is on his way back to Memphis with his wife. Start school. So, but yeah, let's see here, 40 West. Okay, so I'm going on JFK Boulevard. Okay, 40 West. Okay, on the right track here. So, I'm gonna pull over in this lane. So, let's see here. Now I'm heading out of Little Rock. This is the last time I'll see Little Rock for a while. I do have some stuff to talk about. That's beside the point. So, now I did think about going to Hope or other places like that, but I don't know. I was gonna go to Hope or even Mena. I'm not sure, to tell you the truth, with the way the weather is. If I do go to Mena, it'll be on a weekend. Just like right now, but I'm pretty well beat. So what I'm going to do is, I'll say Mena for either next week or Hope for next week. That's going on. As you can tell, like I said, this is just outside of Little Rock. So now I've got 139 miles to get to 540 North. Otherwise known as 49. So, anyway, so that's what I'm going to do, and this is Military Drive. Burns Park coming up. Anyway, so that's where I'm heading. Now, I'll probably stop in Russellville because, I'm at half a tank, so I'm thinking that by the time I either make it to Russellville or Clarksville, that's where I'll fill up. Anyway, it's a nice cool breeze. It is 90 degrees, but with the wind it feels a little bit cooler. So, I'd say it maybe got that about maybe 10 degrees, maybe 15. So, well, it was a good trip down, and the part is going back. So, anyway. And sorry I couldn't get a lot of Little Rock. What I could get, got on the GoPro, but I still had those battery issue problems with the GoPro, so... anyway, so... That's what's going on. Let's see here. Half a tank. And let's see where I'm at. I'm Conway. So... yeah, I'm trying to keep my expenses way, way, way down. Yeah. So I'm going to take 40 West, Fort Smith, Oklahoma City. But I'm not going to go all the way to Fort Smith or Oklahoma City. But anyway, y'all, let's see here. I'm going to make a phone call, and then I will be back. And then go from there. Anyway, I'll be back, y'all. It's Remy Biker 24, and I am on my 2014 Honda CTX 13 Deluxe motorcycle. And I am out of Little Rock, and I am on I-40, and I will talk to you all in a little bit. Hey, y'all, it's Renegade Biker 24, and I am a little bit outside Little Rock, still on 40. Outside of Little Rock. So that's where I'm at. I've got 2 hours 29 minutes before I am at home. Put me home about 2:31. Provided I don't stop for any kind of gas, but that'll probably be maybe around 3 by the time I get home. So, but yeah, so that's what's going on. As you can tell, this is part of 40, I-40 West. It's a nice ride coming down, and that's going to be probably nice ride going back. I'll probably be going to Russellville, like I said, depends on where I'm at in the Creech Conway. Right now, I'm in Faulkner County. I'm not in Pulaski anymore. So, anyway. That's where I'm heading. I'm about to cross the border bridge here. It's a small bridge. Stop to eat somewhere. If it's not in Conway, it'll be in Russellville. Festival. And this is going on. Gosh, 175 miles to get up. So, that's where I'm heading. So, as you can tell, like I said, this is just outside. I think this is Mayflower. Has to be. There's the exit. So, and I got a truck parking area 1.5 miles. Okay. Now on my way down here, they had the rest stop that was closed. So hopefully that rest area will be open by the time I get past that point. So, but I'm gonna check the weather forecast either when I get in Conway or I get into Russellville and see what happens. Let's see here, Conway is 6 miles, give or take. Russellville is 51. I'm thinking I could probably make it to Russellville. Russellville or Clarksville, which would be closer. So, but yeah. So, be heading, and I'm hoping to see Chris at Bikes, Blues, and Barbecue, which will be quite a long trip, at least for him. So, but I think he can do it on his own. That's what's going on. It's just gonna be a straight shot from this point on. I just keep taking 40 all the way, and 40 to 49. Now I know I didn't put the map to Little Rock in the trip to it. Well, I'll put it in this so y'all can see it's pretty much backtracking. So it's the same thing. So anyway. That looked twice, stay alive. I don't know if you saw that billboard back there. Now, we're going to be heading into Conway pretty soon. So, Conway is going to be a pretty neat town, and my sister-in-law, my brother, or my second brother, I got family in Conway, so that's what's going on, and it is Sunday, August 7th. Heading on back to Chingdale, see what happens. Between here and Springdale, I shouldn't have a problem. I really shouldn't. So, we'll see. At all total, with the room, there was 154. And I'd like to thank Chris for helping me out. It was a big help. So, that's a big help for me, and I appreciate it. So, and if y'all can stop by Chris Caliente's his channel. I think you like, got a lot of subscribers, where I only have maybe 630 last count. So, and the other thing is, I'm not sure what's going on with YouTube, but they have this little thing about unsubscribing me to long-time subscribers. I don't understand it. Must be some sort of algorithm. There's a spark there too. It's a red one. Mine's black. Well, let's see, I've reached Conway. And I think you gotta make it park. Anyway, y'all, that's really all I got for you, at least until my next part of the vlog. But anyway, this is Renegade Biker 24, and I am on my 24th Honda CTS 1300 Deluxe Motorcycle. And we'll talk to you all later.
Hey, y'all, it's Renegade Biker 24. I am just going, or I will be going past the exit to Menifee. I think it's Menifee. So, there's a Menifee water tower. Yeah, there's two of them. So, but, yeah, that's... It's where Menifee is. So, the town of Menifee is, if I take this exit, it'll be somewhere that way. So, that's what I'm gonna do. So, let's see, I love travel stops, open 24 hours, so, okay, well, all right. So, I've got, let's see, Farmerville is 5, Russellville is 33. Yeah, I've got enough. I got enough to last me to Russellville, I think. Which is pretty much halfway. So, pretty much halfway between Russellville and home. So, and then I'll be home right around, what does that say? It says 2:32. So I basically have 2 hours and 9 minutes at 154 miles. So, that's what I got. So, yeah, I might stop in Russellville because I need to get something to eat. And then go from there. So. And maybe, just maybe, get home in one piece. Then I'm good to go. So, but, yeah, so, anyway, y'all. So, I'm gonna get into this lane here. I passed this truck. But, yeah, looks like some people are heading toward Little Rock, so, and I am out of Little Rock, but, you know, that trip to Little Rock was a good trip, you have to meet a lot of interesting people, really, and some cool bikes, too. Especially that one that was the purple, and it was like a carpeted one. I have never seen something like that before. It is something else. So, I was impressed. And the designs on some of these bikes was just, it's amazing what they did, the pinstriping and all that. So, anyway, so. Yeah, so that's what's going on. And I just went past Plumerville. Here, you got break for steak, Colton's. 108. I always did like eating there at Colton's. Although eating at Colton's is something else because you have all the peanut shells all over the floor. So, but I bet it's not hard to clean that up. So, but anyway, and let's see here. I got 28 miles to Russellville, 4 miles to Morrilton. Wow, okay. I can make it to Russellville, I think. Even though I'm down to 4th tank, I think I can make it. So we will see if I can make it to Russellville.
Or we're gonna get to Morrilton. What's gonna happen? But I'm thinking I can probably do it. I'm averaging, let's see, 37.2 miles. Wait, 34. 35. Okay. I don't know. Really don't know. Well, I'm gonna take a risk here and try to get as far as I can to Russellville. Petty Jean State Park is exit 108. So, U of A Community College, Morrilton. Now, Ford dealer. Dealer on my right there. Okay, let's see where we're at with gas. So, let's see here. I gotta get past this truck. I just passed the Morrilton exit, so I'm gonna make it to Russellville. And Russellville or bust. And Russellville is 6 miles, and then it's 95 miles to 49 north. So it'll be 89 miles from Russellville. So I think that's right. Thank you. stop in Russellville, get something to eat, and get some gas, and then head on home. And it should be good. Should be real good. So, anyway, I'll turn this back on when I get to Russellville, and I'll talk to y'all in a little bit.